following is a presentation of Fox Sports.
We are the Fox. We are Tennessee.
Tuesday night's home opener started and ended with a bang. Tonight, the Central Division schedule starts with the high-skilled Dallas Stars. It's next on Fox Sports Tennessee. Nashville Predators hockey on Fox Sports Tennessee is brought to you by your Middle Tennessee Toyota dealers. From Bridgestone Arena in downtown Nashville, it's time for some NHL hockey. Tonight, the Dallas Stars are in town to take on the Nashville Predators. Hi again, everybody. Willie Donick along with Chris Mason here with you. We'll be joined by Kara Hammer downstairs here very shortly. And Mace, the Predators got the offense going. This is the first of three straight games against a Central Division club. So they'll try to roll that offense into this one. And they will rely once again on Philip Forsberg, who had a big night on Tuesday.
Well, he came. Peter Laviolette wanted the big dogs to come out and take this team. Phil Forsberg did just that against the Philadelphia Flyers. He's off to a great start this year. He's averaged 30 goals over the last three seasons. He's their superstar player. When you need your big guys to step up, Phil did that and got the first win of the season. A couple great goals in the third period.
Now for these Dallas Stars, they too got their first win of the season on Tuesday. And one key for them is better overall play defensively. They've got a defenseman, though, who's very dynamic, and his name is John Klingberg. We know him well.
Well, this league is all about these offensive defensemen, and John Klingberg is just that. He's a strong skater, very offensive-minded. Very high hockey IQ. The Predators definitely have to keep an eye on him. He's had some very good offensive seasons the last couple years, and he's going to be joining the rush every chance he gets.
The Predators won three out of the five meetings last year between these two. Meeting number one's coming up next. When we come back, the national anthem and a look at the starting goalies.